Well, hello, my blood brother. Didn't see me, huh? The others don't either. I'm basically part of the scenery now. I heard you were headed to the terminal for the rail car. Then let me fill you in. The terminal can only be entered by water. Luckily, there is a dock with a boat nearby. Left there by the fanatics, it seems. Inside there are just those, humanimal mutants, or so it seems. See that gas station? It's a bandit hideout. They ambush the fanatics. These guys seem to be drawn to the terminal like flies to you know what. The bandit caught three of them on my watch. The bridge is in full lockdown. None of the armed dudes ever show themselves. They definitely expect us to attack, so there is no reason to be concerned about them now. Hey, it's your choice when to move out, but the bandits should be easier to avoid in the dark. In any case, I'm going back to my post. Thank you.
got me to do it once, and I was drunk.
So, what's inside?
It's royally fucked up. Lots of half-eaten corpses hanging over the water. I asked those fanatics about it. Turns out it's their Celantius. When he became the boss, he started feeding all the dead to that fucking fish.
Shit, that's hardcore as fuck. And to think they call us devils for carving them up. Sure, I cut their throats, but I still let them rot in peace like people. Putting them up as fish snacks. Well, that's really fucked up. I say, screw that!
So what else is there? Just the corpses?
There's also those fucking mutants. So I take the boat into the main hall and...
Hey! The fucker's gone!
The motherfucker is here!
Guys, we're getting fucked! Drowned!
Fuck! We're royally fucked! Don't shoot me! I give up!
You won, man! This ain't my day, I tell you. Not my fucking day.
Wow. is for the most part accumulated in the sediment and as a result affects the benthic community the most. The active agent provokes pronounced pathologies in the crustacean and most young, which quickly proves to be fatal. Yet the catfish hatchlings in the test basin have not only survived and remained completely unharmed, but quite unexpectedly have overtaken the control groups in terms of growth by a factor of at least 4. The agent does not seem to impact the
Artyom, are you still alive? Come in, Artyom! Artyom! Artyom, are you okay? Respond!
Trouble, you know what to do.